We're out here today at Boyd Hall doing company officer academy, teaching all our guys who are getting ready to be promoted to firefighters. Doing some basic skills, doing hose work today. They're advancing up first floor, second floor, third floor, practicing those hose movements, practicing advancement, practicing leading a crew, because that's what their new job is. So we're extremely grateful to UK and to everybody involved in letting us use this structure. It's invaluable training for us. To be able to go inside a structure that has doors, walls, bathrooms, all the things you're going to find when you respond to an actual fire, we've got that here to work with. Not only do we have it to work with, but we can pull hoses full of water in there. We can spray water. Right now we've got two barrels upstairs where we've got hay smoldering to create smoke. So now not only are they working in a real structure, but they're working in smoke as well. There's not many buildings that you can go in and say, hey, can we fill your building up with smoke to train in? It's just not something we get off of. So, like I said, it's an invaluable tool for us. It's very hands-on, real life. It's going to make them do their job better, should they have to respond here on campus or anywhere.